What's going on, guys? Picking up where we left off. My last video shows you how to replace that EGR switch. It's pretty easy, so, I mean. Anyways, the rundown of the vacuums, pretty quick, because there's no video out there. Figured I'd do one. This one here goes straight to your EGR, this one that I'm moving. Straight to your EGR. You have this black one that's on top of it. It's connected in two T's that are gonna connect to the bottom. Inlet center right there, that's one, that's the other one. Basically it goes from here to one of those, to the other one, to your new canister. There's one here, you follow this one, the other red one that I have, it is gonna go right here. Boom, so you got those out of the way. There's another one down here, kinda hard to get to, I'll show you, right there. That one, we follow that, goes to the top, this top port on the second one. See that? Where you got the two T's? It's basically the one on top of your second T. That's where that one goes. There's another one back here. There it is. This one here. That one's gonna go right behind the EGR switch, right there. Boom. There's one from the fuel pressure regulator, which is right there. Follow that whenever it wants to focus. It's right here. I'm moving it. It's gonna go below the red wire right there. Boom, in between those red and black one, you can kind of see it right there. But that's pretty much it. I mean, that's pretty much a quick little rundown. You guys can see it. Two T's, bottom ports, your canister, one here, going to this top piece, going from the EGR to the bottom of the EGR switch, the one down there. Boom, to the top of the second T connector behind there. And then you got this one on top of the first one. You're gonna go to the one that's back there. Beautiful. You could clean it up, do it a little better, you know, but like I said, I got three different kinds. I wanna see which one's the best one, and then later on, I'll do it nice and neat. This has worked out pretty good, actually. The 532 hose went perfectly in there. And that's in each one. They're pretty tight, snug, perfect, each one. That's what you want. That rubber tubing that they sell? Emissions hard tubing? No. Mm-mm. It's hard tubing, yeah. It's actually not even rubber hosing. But yeah, you don't want that. That's pretty much it.